Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I know I've been doing a lot of dark looks lately, so I decided to switch things up and do something a little brighter. So for my eye makeup, I used a cranberry color for a defined crease and then a burnt orange glitter on my lid. The glitter is from Lit Cosmetics and is called Mexican Lucky, which they are running a promo on. And for the lips, I did a neutral pink color. Hope you guys like the look, and if you do, just keep on watching. Having already primed my eyes, I'm going to go in with my MAC Painterly Paint Pot and apply that in the crease up to my brow bone. As well as along the lower lash line. And then on the lid, I'm gonna use MAC's Rubenesque Paint Pot. I'm also gonna apply the product to the inner lower lash line. Throughout my crease, I'm going to apply MAC's Rose Pigment.
To define my crease, I'm using MAC's Heritage Rouge Pigment, which is a gorgeous cranberry color with a pearly finish. I have hooded eyes, which means a fold of skin hangs over the socket line, so to start defining my crease, I use an angled liner brush to trace along that fold. Once I have my line, I use a blending brush to fade the Heritage Rouge into the rose.
Going back to my rose pigment, I'm going to apply that in the inner corner of my lid, inner corner of my eye. Taking MAC's Melon pigment, I'm going to use that to line my inner lower lash line. Then along the rest of my lower lash line, I'm going to use MAC's Heritage Rouge pigment. For the lid, I'm gonna apply Lit Cosmetics Mexican Lucky Glitter.
I like to use both dabbing and sweeping motions to apply the glitter and glue. Since I'm going for a defined crease, I'm placing that glitter all over my lid while making sure to maintain that sharp Heritage Rouge line.
Not gonna lie, I'm a little bit afraid of messing up my eye makeup if I attempt this cat eye. I have really hooded eyes, so I don't want to make it too thick so that way I cover up most of the glitter. Struggle. So I managed to pull it off on this side, and let's see if I can get it on this side. I think I did it. So I cut it off a little bit on the edges, but for the most part, you can still see the glitter when I have my eyes open. Now that I'm done with my eye makeup for the most part, I'm just going in and applying my foundation as well as my concealer, and yeah. For a subtle cheek color, I'm gonna use MAC's Super Duper Natural Mineralized Blush. For falsies, I'm using Ardell's Natural Demi Lashes, which are number 120. To line my waterline, I'm using Rimmel London's Soft Kohl Kajal Eyeliner in white. To fill in my lips, I'm going to use NYX's Retractable Lip Liner in nude pink. Then to fill in my lips, I'm going to use Milani's Naturally Chic Lipstick. Time,
So there's the final look. Hope you guys found this tutorial helpful, and if you did, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe below. See you later.